HRC judge fined, disbarred from the law. She tried to promote Clinton's border plans on the bench. A liberal judge was caught being liberal, but this time she's paying a big price. We know that Obama-appointed judges and many others have used the courts to push an agenda. Judges are tasked with upholding the law. Federal judges are supposed to defend the Constitution. It's actually against the law for a judge to engage in political activity while on the bench. Yet it seems to happen all the time, especially for leaders like Hillary and the Clintons. But in this one case, a judge is facing the penalty for what she did in trying to help Clinton. From Fox News, a since-retired federal immigration judge has been fined and barred from federal service for 2.5 years after she was found to have violated the Hatch Act by promoting then-presidential candidate Hillary Clinton's immigration plan during a 2016 deportation hearing. The OSC accused her of violating the Hatch Act, which prohibits federal employees from engaging in political activity while on duty or in the federal workplace. Whoa. A former federal judge, Carmine DiPaolo, has been fined and barred from serving as a judge for 2.5 years for pushing Hillary Clinton's policies while on the bench. It's pretty shocking to think a judge responsible for something as important as immigration would allow politics to sway her rulings. Judges are supposed to be above that kind of thing. Yet since Trump entered office, we've seen firsthand countless times Obama judges have opposed the president. Not because they were right, but because they didn't like Trump's politics. It happens so often, we are almost numb to it. But we have to remember that a judge that pushes politics is breaking the law. In this case, DiPaolo was caught supporting Clinton's policies. Policies that weren't even law, because Clinton was never president. That's what got her into trouble. She couldn't pretend she was upholding the law, after all. Instead, she was advocating political policy. Maybe she thought Hillary would win and cover for her. Trump burst that bubble. In this one instance, she is getting what she deserves. But how many other judges are out there that are pushing politics instead of the Constitution? Maybe this ruling will wake them up, remind them that they can't violate the Hatch Act and get away with it.